What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so we're going to be doing some Midnight Club 3 today. So I figured this would be a fun one to do for you guys today and all that good shit. So, yeah, kicking off the week with a little bit of fun here, as always. Then again, that's what this whole fucking YouTube channel is about, obviously, is just having fun, playing some video games, and again, having a good time. So we'll see how badly I suck today. Hopefully I don't totally suck, though, but we'll see. See how that fucking plan goes. Oh, man. Yeah, last night was kind of a weird night for me. Because, like, the weirdest thing happened to me, like 3 weeks ago. One of my old friends from fucking, like, middle school hit me up, right? And I hadn't talked to this kid in, like, fucking shit, like, 10 years, probably. I hadn't talked to this kid in, like, 10 fucking years, and he hits me up on Facebook, right? He's all like, hey, man, what's up? How you doing? So, you know, me being the polite guy that I am, I'm like, yeah, I'm doing good, man. How are you? You know, it's been a while since we chatted. He's like, yeah, man, we should hang out sometime. And I'm like, you know, and don't get me wrong, he's a good guy. He's legitimately a good guy. One of my best friends from my childhood, if not my best friend from my childhood. So, you know, he's one of those guys where, you know, it takes a while to build up the mental capacity to have a conversation with him. You know, he's a great guy, don't get me wrong. Definitely, he's a good guy at heart, you know. He does well by, you know, his own things. He's morally an upstanding citizen, I will say that much. You know, so. Yeah, but he's a bit of an oddball, you know. He's a bit of an odd guy, so sometimes, you know, it takes a while to build up the mental capacity to, you know, have a conversation with him. So, what the fuck? That's it? We just okay. The fuck? Okay, that was a short-lived race, I guess? Huh. Alright then. Didn't know that could happen. Alright. Interesting, but yeah, so... Wow, I was gonna tell you guys that story, but... Now I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to, because that was a short-ass race. Alright. Remember when I said, hopefully I don't suck too badly today? Well, yeah, that's going well so far. Yeah, I didn't know that was possible, that you could, like, just end a race by getting stuck in the water. I thought they just, like, would put me back on the track in a, you know, at a previous, like, checkpoint or something. It's fucking weird, but whatever. Not off to such a great start today. Well, I guess I'll probably tell you guys about that story next time then, because yeah, I probably won't have enough time to tell you guys about this story this time, apparently. So, that was a short-lived race. So that's fun. Yeah, I did not know that you could just straight up lose. So... Alright then. Okay, well, I guess that'll do it for the first race. Kind of disappointing, I guess, but okay. Well, see you guys next time, I guess. Peace out.